Hello, Harvey Haddock here, your PGA TPC teaching professional, and we're doing our backyard instruction again. And what I'd like to talk to you today a little bit is about hitting your 3-wood off the tee or your fairway wood off the tee. And right now, with the weather being the way it is, it's cool, and a lot of people coming out of the winter are having a little trouble with driver and things of that nature. The 3-wood is always a pretty go-to club to be able to get good contact and get the ball up in the air and to get it going. And one of the big things, so you have to remember when you're hitting the 3-wood is tee height. Tee height becomes really important. So when I put this ball down into the mat and tee it up, we want it to where it's about a half inch or so off the ground, all right? So if you can get it a half inch off the ground, you're in pretty good shape. So when I put that club down there, what I'm looking for is I want half the ball to be above the crown and the other half to be below it. That's a good tee height for the fairway wood or even the hybrid. So remember, we have a 3-wood here. A 3-wood, the ball position, it's considered a little half step and 3 steps back, so it puts it up front. And then with the 3-wood, having the loft on it really helps. So what you're just trying to do when you hit your 3-wood is you just really want to make a relaxed backswing with the arms. Let the arms swing back, a little bit of turn in there, and make sure that we think of our finish, all right? So here I am on the first hole. I got my ball teed up proper, little half step, 3 steps back. I feel pretty good about that. Graceful takeaway with the arms, swing through it, and hit that real clean. So coming out of the winter, use your 3-wood a little bit off the tee, and I think it'll be a good help to start the season, to be able to get the ball down the fairway a little bit, and you'll be able to actually have a good chance to make some pars and some bogeys instead of hitting your driver here and there and a little bit wayward. Give yourself a chance in the beginning, and then as the season rolls on, get that driver back in play, all right? Hope this helps. It should be a good season, and looking forward to getting back out there and golfing on the course. Thanks again.